morning, Holy Spirit families. The following protocol will apply to everybody, pre-K through 12. When you pull up in front of the school in the morning, we will be doing a health screening of your child. Temperature will be taken. Your child needs to have their mask on when they pull up. You will roll the window down. An individual, one of the staff members, will be checking the temperature as well as showing the placard.
Good morning, how are you today? Dad, you've done the screening at home?
Yes, I have.
All clear, fantastic. Get your temperature, a perfect 98.6. And welcome to school. You head right on in toward the gym. Good morning, Titan, welcome to school. Be sure you get some hand sanitizer. You're coming into the building.
Awesome, how was your summer?
Fantastic, so glad to see you. Wonderful that you're back. Come on in. What you're going to do when you get to school in the morning, since you've had your health screen, you're going to come on toward the gym. All right, you're going to be in the gym until 7:40. We got a social distance, all right? You got to stay 6 feet from all your friends. We got some spots marked on the bleachers for you where to sit. If you're in high school, you're going to have a seat on one of the black dashes on the bleachers. You almost made it. There you go. And you're going to hang out there until it's time. You get to turn and talk and wave to all your friends. If you're in middle school, you're going to actually have a seat on the other side of the gym where there are X's on the bleachers for you to sit on. All right, Titan, I got to go check some more people in. I hope you have a great first day of school.